All right, getting the globe going. There's date and time. We're here in Bristol, Tennessee. And we're most likely not gonna get to stay till 2 o'clock in the morning here. We're here in Bristol, Bluff City, Tennessee here. My first time in Tennessee. This is called leaving the race. Over a quarter of a million nearly a quarter of a million people were at the Bristol Speedway. The one and only Bristol Speedway. No one took you on a tour of this van. Bobby, does this have power seats?
No.
Power windows? It's got power locks, power mirrors. So it's got plenty of storage in the back with third row seats. Got manual rear doors. Foreign style doors. Or barn style doors, I think they're called. These thisty will fold into a bed. I don't want to get Kristen into it though. It's an Ecoline 150. Yeah, this is a 1500 van. A nice little neighborhood. This is a nice little neighborhood, I have to admit. This really is a nice little neighborhood. Come on, focus camera. All right, we're off without Ron. Oh, shoot.
I walked all around. I went up a
Where's Ronnie at?
I had to chase him. Oh, yeah.
Oh, Tim.
Alex, we went in peace and peace about your car went ahead of me.
Sorry, Tim.
Sorry. Well, that's nice.
Individuals.
Hat down here on the floor.
Yep, mine. Thank you.
Just fine.
What do we got on the seat?
Beer.
We got a cap. Yep. Water cap. Yeah.
Poor Ron got lost.
Is that yours?
Yep, that's my camcorder charger. That'll be it for now. Hope you enjoy this little neighborhood tour.